Hey man, how's it going? What'd you have for dinner, buddy? Oh, I got pizza last night with my cousin, so I had a few slices of that left. So yeah, just had that, and that was it. Had that and a bit of a cookie. So might see some amusing results. How about you? What'd you have? Have a did you have a shake or did you go get takeaway? Yeah, exactly. But like not heaps, just like breaking off little bits and eating them. Plus there's a little treaty, Mike. Pearl couscous. Chorizo, beautiful. Pumpkin, Dan's game. Chowder corn, not bad. Chili. Downy's arms, yeah, they're good. The things I would take out of them is all the healthy things. Sounds fucking good, though. Chili. What's this tahini sauce? It sounds awesome. I'm a bit of a.
You here.
Okay, back into it,
So
yeah.
what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Yeah, we're gonna go steal ourselves a
Hopefully
boat.
It's a small crew.
I'm gonna roll them for their boat, man. Alright. Ooh. Can I? No, that's covered. Alright, so we gotta jump down. Ooh, hold on. Gotta do our due diligence and at least have a bit of a look around for the old loot. Yes, very good. Yes. 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 Ah, totally worth. 1 second. Yeah, well, you gotta do these things, otherwise you'll be up shit creek when it all goes down. Another trap mine. I love me trap mines. I'm gonna be setting so many of those. They're very satisfying to me. And your pot, bud.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
Three trap mines I've got. Three of them. So dark, yeah, I know, right? Ooh. Feel like I should be looking around a bit more first. Easy clap. Yeah, probably should have looked around a bit more. Oh well. Make sure all our weapons are set, because swap ammo. Well, might do this. Bring out the old shotgun and that.
This way, come on.
So I've only got explosive arrows anyway.
Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, roll here. We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders.
Wonka S. Shit. I need to set a trap for them. Ah, yes. I just want to set one like behind a door and have like three people go through. Whoops, I hit the wrong button. Oh, that's the button to go quicker. Oh, true! Yes, that would be very satisfying. In fact, I'm definitely going to do that if I get the chance. Could just pick him off.
We can get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking the boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
fall... What if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Shit. That's a fucking feels bad man and a half.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Copy.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know. Control the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
I totally fluffed it. Son of a bitch.
Move in!
Oh, what the fuck won me here? I fluffed it.
The entire mall. Flush her out.
I fucked it.
Destiny! Go around!
Ashley. I love the fucking hostage. Billy, I know. We're in high level of guerrilla warfare, Mike. Button. What?
Come on, she's out. Push forward.
You. I need to get up there. Okay. See if we can do that. Oh. Thought I saw a thing. Fuckhead. He was a fucking crack shot, Jesus. One left. Maybe it's that guy I missed when I sniped earlier. Oh, lots of goodies here. More health, always good. Oh no, where is this fucker? Whoa. Ah, there he is. Mate, this guy is not gonna know what the fuck he did. Maybe a leg shot? I don't have the ammo for that. Well, more of that, please. What are you trying to say about my previous attempts? Well, got to do a bit of a loot of runes, surely. There's shit everywhere around here. Run a bit up here and have a look as well. Yeah, where's that boat? I know where it is. I'm just gonna do a bit of looting. Bit of the old loots. It's all pretty good. I just didn't. I went through all this in my. Oh yeah, get extra health. Snacky. Yep, we're all good. Alright. True, true rummage. Yep, always gotta rummage, man. Ooh. Okay, pistol in there. Alright. To the boat. Down here. Oh, cheeky rum. There's a cheeky bit of ammo. It was a cheeky. Oh, look at another bit. Fucking paying off big. There's the old boat. All gracefully sliding. Awesome. Just have a bit more cookie. Huh? Alright. Brilliant. This way. Get out triangle, I assume, yeah. I didn't want to get out too much, I wanted to. Hmm. the controller's like in like heartbeat. GG. Maybe we should get out here and have a bit of a look. If we can find a place to get out. Well, it doesn't look like we can, really.
Please go through.
Burning through flooded buildings. Yeah, I know, right? Fucking awesome, huh? Ooh. To locate the... Ah, okay, cool. Okay, yeah, I get you. I get what you're saying. Reminded me of Half-Life. Yeah, maybe because of like all the maybe because of like the sort of gate type things. Yeah. Have a bit of the old rummage. Oh, look, there's another code. Now, where is this fucking safe? I'm not leaving it behind this time.
There you are.
We're so close, true.
Okay, where's this go?
Please let me get to a safe. Yes. Easy clap. Yes, there it is. All right. Well, Look how much a good rummer plays off. 68. Ah. Let's see what we can make. Your hustle did not work off, sir. Alright, supplements. Otherwise, lethal damage will instead leave you at low health, giving an opportunity to escape. That's pretty fucking good. But we wanted... Well, that would be pretty good. Faster crafting. Fuck that, I'm gonna go this one, mate. Nice, max the tree. Fuck. Come on. Piece of shit. Really? Can I get through there? Yes. So much to explore. Need a dock somewhere. Nice, a fucking workbench. I can't do shit with that. A pitiful amount. No. Alright. Fucking a bit of a debate. Alright, fuck this. We're going in, boys! Get out! It's probably the worst place I could have done it. Need to get in that building. What the fuck, dude? Damn, he had no ammo on him. Scars as wolves. Kill them all, my.
Right.
The old boat is down there. Nice, some fucking arrows, finally. Yes, I will. What's gonna happen to you, buddy? I'll craft these. I'd rather have more arrows than explosive ones. Plus I've got two of the other ones anyway. It's a nice little loot. Fucking Jules again. Jesus, he's a different lad. Well, I think that's pretty much it. I think there's much more around here I can grab. No, can't get in there. Alright, let's move on. Got a pretty good loot out of that. Yeah, maybe I should go back here, because there was more fighting going on, wasn't there? Where that big fire was, what was that? Yeah, I haven't been all through here. Fucking storm, brilliant. Oh no, I have been through here, I'm just a dickhead. Look. Side, but yeah, clear in that building. It's all clear. No one else around. Let's go, boys. Thinking going in there. Storm's going out. Oh, no, it sounds fucking awesome, man. I'm loving it. Ooh, what have we here? Bit of rope physics. Hog. Fuck yeah, first try. Oh no! Don't bring it back in! Although, maybe I'm using this wrong. It's tied up there. No, no, definitely should be up here somewhere. Surely I just, like, fling it over the fucking thing. It wouldn't be out this way, or maybe out here, would it? I mean... yeah. Maybe it should be out this way, so I can... sort of go down. Yeah, okay, I didn't do anything, it was terrible. Oh no, I can get down to that bench there maybe. Throat. I can't leave the boat. Have a swing. Oh, yeah, right. Forgot about the swings. Swing, you bastard. How do you... well, no! I have to hold it O1 or something, yeah. Can't remember. You definitely don't hold the button I held then. Oh yeah, there we go. Use L1. There are only so many buttons. Yes, well done. Cracker the ignition code over here. which three of these buttons could it be? Fuck off! There's a million buttons on here, and sometimes, unless, like, you hold it a certain way, they just fucking jump off. So if you're in the position, just take it out. Yeah, it's fucking glorious. This motherfucker got destroyed. Oh, fucking clip up. Wait. Cool. Dude had a good snipe spot. Fucking earth he did. Well, I guess nothing else to do but go back to the old boat. Yeah. Yep, back to the old boat, I guess. I'll just jump off. Woo! Yep, go get Abby, I know. The bitch. Full speed ahead, boys. It's fine.
Come on, gotta be an opening somewhere.
Yeah, I was about to say, I think I'm going backwards. I think we were here before. Definitely break through the other glass. Fuck's sake. for fuck's sake, man. The sense of direction. Amazing. So satisfying breaking glass. Yeah, it actually is. Sounds so cool. How the fuck do I get past this? That was that thing. That went out towards this way. We had the rope. As long as I'm heading towards the Ferris wheel, I'm good. Oh yeah, cool. True. Good tip there, Winx. I'm thinking a bit of a loot here. No, we'll continue on. Oh yeah, this is where I was before. Yeah, so I've just basically done a big fucking circle for no reason. Ah. The fuck? Well, another satisfying glass break. Brilliant. Let's get out here and have a bit of a look. Just park nicely here. Arcade. True. A game of pool, mate. As if I can't pick up a pool ball and clobber someone with it. Awesome. Awesome. Well, let me see if there's any more materials around. Ooh, yes, sir. Goop. Same as the one I've got. Fucking funny ass.
Oh shit.
What happened here? I know. What the fuck. Plus, I gotta go to the workbench. Oh, shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Fuck off! secure.
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
That was intense, I know. Fucking hell, man. Cool. The shiny, like sometimes the light reflection strip me out. I think it's a fucking bit of loot. Yep, more materials. Plus, there was a crafting desk around here somewhere as well that I want to go to. It was back earlier. I think it was on the bottom floor, actually. Through here. Mike, where are you now? I'm in the building before that big fight that we just had. But there was a work desk so I could upgrade my shit. Oh yeah. I know. Oh, more Jules correspondence. Emmett. The fucking guy went nuts. Alright. Fucking Emmett. Emmett's done. Fucking oath he is. I thought I might not have enough to I really want to find this desk, man. I want to upgrade my bow. Oh, if I can't find it, I can't find it. Fuck it. Should have used it when I had the chance. Although, actually, it's just up here. What the fuck? I remembered something. Wait, no, I didn't. It was around here, I swear it. Oh, fuck it then. Go fuck itself. It was upstairs from the boat. Yes! Thank you. I can't fucking do anything today. Because I don't have the fucking materials. it just sums my entire game up. Oh, well, fuck it, let's go. I gotta open this fucking thing.
Okay.
Worth a looky, yeah. Storm raging fucking earth it is.
Almost there.
I would have waited for it to flow over, personally, but... Ellie waits for nothing. I know! We want our revenge. Fuck, how crazy is the environment, man? Out in the fucking ocean like a fucking pirate. Make it. We've got to swim under the current. Oh, that's not good. to the Ferris wheel. I'm fucking trying, man. Oh, what? We made it! Everything locked. Ammo check. Yes, yes, yes. Very good, very good. Nice. Just in case we need to be quiet. This isn't fucking creepy as shit. Although, goodies. Cleaning schedule. Okay. Well, is there more materials there that I miss? I know. Where is she?
Shit.
Look at everything's locked up, man.
Gotta be another way.
Yes. Can't smash our way in. There's gotta be another way we can get around. Alright, well, it's clearly not in this area. I'm just gonna fucking leave. If I can. It is, okay. So close. Yeah, I know, I was trying to think of, like, I looked up a bit, but I couldn't see anything. I only saw this stupid, piping. Oh, unless I could go in there. I'd need to be able to move something to get up there. Ah, look, it's fucking mocking me now. Yeah, I've heard of that as well. It's fucking true, man. off me! Shit. Must be people around here. Nice. Well, what do I want to get next? Yeah, I think I'll wait. Move faster while prone. Give it a lower profile, yeah. I think I might do this one next. Move faster is always good.
Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here.
Fucking get over here!
Point to where she is on this map, and then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about
it.
Back the fuck up!
Point to where she is.
Fucking point!
Fuck you! Oh, yes, brutal. Brilliant. How brutal, man. Oh, shit. Well, it's kind of their own fault for going for the gun, to be honest. Yes, they found us.
It's all right.
Yeah, man. I might have a break for a bit. I'll come back in like about an hour or so. Maybe hour and a half. Because I'm just going to play till like 4 anyway. So I might watch some shit and then I'll be back. Gonna be here till, I think I'll probably be able to finish it if I play till like 3 or 4. If I start again at like 11:30, maybe. Yeah, cool. Thanks, man. Cheers for all the help and for hanging around.